pretty and looks so vintage. I wonder if what could be inside. What the? This is what I've been learning about in English class. The history as well. The stolen necklace of Bertrama. What a beauty. I wonder what would happen if I put it on. But it's super gorgeous. Is that real gold? Is that real diamonds? I have to try it on. Oh, let's see, but first let's see if it's real gold. Oh my gosh. And the beads just tie everything together. I have to try this on. Oh my god, it's super cold. It looks super pretty. Oh my gosh. This is super pretty, no wonder. I wonder what would happen if I pressed it. Oh, Bag, I love you so much. Oh, yes, yes, yes. You're super pretty. What? I think I'm falling into things I randomly look at or touch every time I squeeze this. Oh, Sock, oh, Sock, I love you. You beautiful, gorgeous thing. I really need to take this off. But what if I... Oh my gosh, it won't come off. What will I do? Oh, I guess it's over. Well, hopefully sooner or later it'll come off. Well, this beauty won't come off later on or ever, I guess. Well, if I lay this beauty here, I guess it won't hurt after all. How long could it stay? But did she know that it would actually stay forever to be continued?